how was my day? Well, actually, pretty cliche. Except I was gonna call you, but froze up at 7 to 8. The last 4 digits, ones I couldn't translate. And how was my night? You showed up with the drama that would eventually turn into a full-fledged fight. But I love the way you looked in that dress, like you had been molested by attention you couldn't get. Cause all you are to me now is just the warm body under these sheets, and it's a shoulder fetish that is the only thing that is preventing me from choking you and stabbing you. But apparently you're leaving soon, so I don't have to. I guess it's just what I deserve. You're leaving town, but you can keep these words. You don't mean a thing to me, I'm sure you don't know that, cause I just spent 45 minutes telling you otherwise. So just get out of this house before it's my fault. So just get out of this house before it's my fault. And what a great week. Bored, sarcastic, and cheap. You tried to call me reluctantly. I threw down the phone, which has come to be the best form of lying I've ever known. And what a great gathering. You went nowhere in sight, and that's the part I liked. So don't try calling, you've been erased from my phone. Says restricted, I'll just assume that it's you. Cause all you are to me now is just a cold callus through my eyes. Because I see you when I sleep, knowing you've crashed here so many times. Wishing I wasn't so vulnerable, so tangible, so capable of this nothingness. A meaningless mess that I've solely missed. And I guess it's just what I deserve. Leaving town, but you can keep these words. But you don't mean a thing to me, now I know you know it. Cause I just spent 4 hours writing this, now sending it. So just get out of this house before it's my fault. Just get out of this house before it's my fault. And don't let me convince you that I'm capable of marrying you. Don't let me convince you that I'm capable of marrying you. And don't let me convince you that I'm capable of marrying you. Don't let me convince you that I'm capable of marrying you.